Welcome to our tutorial about how to enhance new photos and make old ones from them. First thing we will do is open a photo from the file. And as you can see, this is a full color digital photo. And let's start with some adjustments. We'll desaturate it so it becomes black and white. Or we can do it like this, image to grayscale, and after that we can adjust the contrast a little like this. Now we will rename this layer. And we will import old photo texture that we have prepared here. You can see this doesn't fit in our canvas, so let's resize it with the transform tool. We will also pull the bottom of the frame down like this. Let's rename it texture. Now let's drag it behind this photo. We're going to make this area semi-transparent. And now we will resize it to fit. Somewhere around here. Okay, now let's get rid of the hard edge by using the razor tool. Increase the size a little bit and fall off. Okay, now we are able to duplicate this layer. And also this one. Going to add transparency to this layer. And we will clone this one once more. And bring it up. Okay, we're going to use the razor tool once again. A little bit on this layer. And a little bit on this one. Okay, it almost looks good, but we need some color. And we'll add it in this layer and call it tint. We will use the gradient tool and we'll choose a dark brown color. Maybe a little more red. Maybe something like that. And let's save this color for later so that we can add it to the other end of the gradient. Also, we want the gradient to be transparent at the beginning and semi-transparent at the end. Something like this. We need to choose radial gradient. So we will draw somewhere from the center, like so. Okay, this is good. Let's draw another layer and use one small gradient tool. And now we'll change the color to black. Now once more from the center. Okay. This one should be a little more transparent like this. This one also. Now it looks like an old photo. We can add a little bit more contrast here. Or lightness. Let's see how it looks without it. Okay, let's save the file. Type in old photo here. And we can also save it as a JPEG. So that's it. Now you're done making your old photo.